prick.
Man, I know this might be bad time right now, but
what?
You owe me
$3,243,749
in legal fees.